Kentucky's governor tries to level the field for ex-convicts searching for jobs. Matt Bevin signed an executive order this morning removing the box on a job application where a candidate must admit to being a felon. It only applies to state jobs, but the governor encouraged private businesses to follow the example. The order became law immediately upon signing. State employers could still follow up on applicants' criminal records through background checks and interviews.